All right, let's go ahead and fire this thing up. Oh, it's doing that one. And needs to restart. The problem is it shuts down and does not restart. That I have to reach down and hit the button for. Same stop code. 0XC quad 021A. Let's try this one more time and hold the shift key. Nope. Folks, I may not be able to stream for a little bit. Hopefully this hard drive isn't corrupt and I can still access my layout and such, but oh, this time it decided to reboot itself. Inevitable stop and blue screen of death.